So as you can see, there are so many different types of things to do in Singapore. There you can see these small lane markets. There are some very good hotels, and the locality is full of people from India. Indian and Chinese people.
$1.50.
Indian and Chinese people working together in Singapore. And this, you can see there was an hop-in-hop-off bus. In that hop-in-hop-off bus, you can just sit in the bus and just take a tour of the city. So you can enjoy. And these markets, the products in these markets are filled with the Indian material. All Indian groceries, Indian material, everything from India comes to Singapore. Even all the bikes over here are also from India. And only difference, there is some facial difference, that they have put some boxes on the back side. Yes, everything is the same. There are bikes from Bajaj, Pulsar bikes are there, Honda bikes are there, and so many different beautiful restaurants. And as you can see, there is a Centrum Square Mall also, and these malls have so many. There's Tanishq showroom, the Tata product showroom is there, and just you can see every sweet shops are there. Mustafa Center is there. This is the Mustafa Center, and Mustafa Center is this one is the very calm, very everybody tells that go to Mustafa Center. It is just inside the Little India, and we can go inside the Mustafa Center. It is having all the multi-brand showrooms, and you can see the all the Indian, Bengali shops, South Indian. 80%, 90% shops are of South Indian people. And this Mustafa Center is, I think, the big bazaar or something like that of Singapore. In the Mustafa Center you will find everything, whatever you need. Other Indian shops, these Malabar, this everything is from Indian origin. Indians are settled here with all the different many types of people live together. We do not find this in India, because although we are living together, but in India the political people have made a scene like the Hindus don't like other religion like Muslims and Sikhs and other people. The Muslims don't like the Hindu people. In India, we are all fighting in our mind, not outside, but in our mind, that the other caste religion are very bad. But actually, if we live in harmony, actually if we live together, then we have more opportunities to live a better life by earning. In India, it is very difficult situation, but in Singapore, although it is a very expensive country to live in, but people are living together, they are enjoying together, they are earning together. And the Mustafa Market, Mustafa Center is a very big center just beside our hotel. And many places I can see the Kailash Parbat restaurant and other restaurants. So we have to come to this Mustafa Center today. It is just walking distance. You just enjoying the scenes and beautiful surroundings of Singapore. And in Singapore, this place is called Little India. Little India, it is called because 95% people are Indian over here. 5% are Chinese, but the population in Singapore, the 75% population is Chinese. 6% total population is Indian. And as you can see, these places, they are very colorful. The houses, the surroundings, they are all very, very colorful places. And I have come from these sides and I can see there are so many places to go and eat and enjoy the food and enjoy the streets. Today it is a cloudy day, and in Singapore it is always every day raining, so people can bring their umbrella whenever they go outside. And this is all greenery, and as you can see, these bikes, every bike is from India. This Phaser bike is also from India. This bike is also from India. The only difference in our bikes and these bikes is they have a box, and in that boxes, on the back side of the bike, there are box, and then because of that box, they can put their stuff. And very least, not much time it will take that we also will be not going on the bikes without our boxes. So time will change because we have more stuff now, and we will also need the boxes to keep our stuff. The Singapore, although it is expensive in the food wise, and not for the foreign tourist, but for the Singaporeans itself, it is expensive. But then also, here the strictness is too high. You cannot even record or on the streets openly. You cannot, although I am recording, but it is not to record on the street and not to show many different places of Singapore, because they are very strict. Also, in order to keep the city clean, they keep all their garbage in the dustbin. They don't throw litter anywhere on the street itself. As you can see, I have today come to Singapore, and I think I am coming very close to a police station, so I will stop my videos over here. Bugis ki jo ye locality hai, ye alley hai. जैसे बुगीज में एली है, तो ये देखोगे जिस तरह से ये इनका आर्किटेक्चर है, ये सारा चाइनीज़ आर्किटेक्चर है। जितनी भी बिल्डिंग्स हैं उनका जो आर्किटेक्चर है ये चाइनीज़ है। जैसे लिटिल इंडिया में कलरफुल तो था, सिंगापुरियन टच तो था, लेकिन इस तरीके का, हाँ इस तरीके का भी था, बैक साइड पे इस तरीके का भी था, लेकिन ये जो है ये टिपिकल सिंगापुरियन और चाइनीज़ है।